SZA.
Yo, what up? It's your boy Trap Life, y'all. Hit that subscribe button, hit that like, leave a comment, holla at your boy. Yo. Alright, y'all, check it out. I'm about to show y'all how to do this deathmatch in GTA Online Creator. Y'all know how we do. Generally, I like to do my shit like in an enclosed area, cause I don't like people running off. Don't really like people making me run after them, chase them around the map or whatnot. So, for the sake of the deathmatch, we gonna lock these motherfuckers in right quick, yo. Yeah. All right, we got this floating platform right now. We gonna hit up this rotation type. Allow prop stacking, get everything into place, have everything looking just right, nice and neat. That's how we do, yo. Alright, check it. I'll make sure nobody climbing up the staircase, running out, trying to run away and shit. So we're just going, just inch it on in, yo. Alright. There you go, bomb. Now we're just finna go around all the staircases and do the same thing.
Street dreams to be and we ride. We aim to limit the sky. Motherfucker faking bitches know why. We aim to be and we ride. They bleed and be and be nine. With that extend of lean die. Free ace look key.
Yeah, you know, we like to pay attention to detail, you feel me? We ain't trying to rush this shit. I know some people like to do some death matches. Look like they took like 5-10 minutes doing that shit. But, you know, we just gonna take our time, or else it just finna be a waste of time. That's the way I feel about it. Alright, now we're just gonna cover up these little gaps right here. Wiggle this motherfucker in a place right quick. Gas between the buildings. Like so. Make sure no one climbing up on the roof and jumping down. And you never know now. There's a lot of people be on that parkour, yo. You never know what they're capable of, so you just wanna be double sure about this shit.
Yeah. knowing that life is a gamble. I fall head up and go, knowing God get it like stop and go. Knowing there's no one that catch me, who coming through with a bad seat, who got some butter to match me. I'm missing some out of the stash seat. I'm on some Colombian gold, that's over 1 minute soul. Youngsters got to stay, but the block's hot, but it's way too cold.
Let's get into some start points. I'm gonna start off with the team. The team start points is the easiest one. You just put them anywhere. I'm gonna put them in front of all the doors. Let's change the players right quick. Yeah, we're gonna fit 30 players in here. I'm gonna probably do another video after this. I'll show y'all how to do it in a smaller enclosed area to where y'all could fit as many spawn points as you want. It's called a spawn glitch or what up. But this should be easy. It's a pretty big area. Alright. Yeah, just place a spawn point anywhere. Let's pull one right here. See, it won't let me put it there. This is when you do the spawn glitch right here. What you do is you place it down first, then you go to you place the middle mouse button, then you look down and then you press the circle to press back. You don't hit X, you hit the circle and it should place it. I'm gonna do a whole video on that though. That's gonna be a separate video, but that'll have you basically put it whatever you want. Spawn, just put that bitch right there. See, the thing about the spawn point is it don't let you put them that close together. So if you want to, like, I want to put it there, so I'm gonna have to just glitch it in. Yeah, you just keep placing them. I think you gotta have two spawn points per player, so I'm gonna have to put 60 of these motherfuckers down. I'm gonna try to spread them out a little bit.
Thank you.
Yeah, it won't let me place it up here or nothing, so I'll try to.
Everybody freeze. Everybody down on the ground.
Due to some violent content, parental discretion is advised.
You know, might have some prisoners over here having lunch or playing cards on the tables, you don't know. Spawn them in right there. Alright, we got our team star points, our spawn points, now we can test this bitch out. Alright, it's working. Alright, so, I wanna make it more like a melee weapon type deathmatch. When people start it up, I mean, they could put a own weapons if they want, so if not, it's just gonna be like, it's a bunch of nightsticks and knives and crowbars and shit like that. Some Molotovs up in the bushes. Got here a hammer, Molotov, some tear gas, hammer, hatchet, machete, knuckle dusters, broken bottle, golf club. Bat, nightstick, hammer, crowbar, alright y'all, so that's that. I'm gonna show y'all how to do the, like the custom pictures on the death matches, you know, just kind of makes it look nice. What I like to do is I just like to look around for like a little billboard type shit. Give it a nice little background, you know what I'm saying? place the trigger right near where you want to take the picture. Get it just right. Yeah, sometimes the edges don't come up how it looks on the screen, so just gotta wiggle it around a little bit. Yeah, that looks about right. Camera. Hold up, we gotta get this bitch right, yo. Yeah, that's official. Yeah, so that's that. You know, you got other billboards, but I don't know. Might work for some other shit. Test this bitch out right quick. Spawning up pretty much evenly spread out.
This ICU for you, asshole!
Seems to be functioning just right. Got some people on the basketball court, got some people on the handball court, benches. Inside the cages. Yeah, this shit's straight.
You fuckhead!
You're on the wrong
fuck face!
Mama,
what the fuck?
Yeah, we got a knife over here.
No way!
Just run up and stab him, motherfucker.
No!
Cut the head out!
We need to get him!
Ah, shit!
You laugh? You laugh?
Like that switchblade shit though. Watch.
Shit ain't sweet, I'll fuck
Alright, so anyways, I think I'm gonna make this like a nighttime type thing. I'm gonna hook it up with some lights right quick. Yeah. Hey, you know what they say, the freaks come out at night, so we finna do that there. hit me at the light show, you know. Try to keep everything nice and neat. Gives it a nice little steady flow. Let's check this out. Got a couple open areas though, that's not too bad. Y'all get points for running people over with vehicles, so see if I can find the prison van or the prison bus, I mean. There you go. Yeah, that's what's up. Bolingbroke Penitentiary. So that's it, yo. Only thing left to do was just start inviting people and test it out and see if there's anything maybe somebody else could find with it. Let's go go ahead and do that right quick. Yeah, let's do this. Yo, y'all hit that subscribe, you know, hit me up on that like button, leave a comment, holla at your boy. Yo. Yo, be sure to check out my other videos. I'm gonna put up all death matches, last team standings, races. I'm definitely gonna have this one on there, so. So y'all check my channel out for more videos, yo. All right, be easy.